Well, first at 4, a home in the University District was shut down by the city today. According to the city attorney's office, the property on Chittenden Avenue was declared a nuisance. Court documents say police received 39 calls beginning in 2021 for incidents of robbery, shootings, and stolen vehicles. This was the first property to be shut down this year.